wanna be official.
You say you wanna be.
You say you wanna be official.
Oh, they what it is.
You say you wanna be official.
Oh, they what it is.
The way you are, the way you look.
It's look like there's comments and stuff like, I have skin issues or, you know, concerns with my skin color. That's the reason why I'm mad at my mom and the blood. That's not true. I'm not mad at my mom. And I'm not the only person that can say that, you know. Anybody with real knowledge of this situation would be like, this is definitely not because Carly's mad, you know. But it's been put out there like that. And at one point, I was very upset with my mom with the way that she was acting. I felt like, you know, she was just, I don't know, maybe I just felt like she was out of line or she had just gone too far with it. But, you know, there was a lot of anger behind that. And that's why I walked away. I didn't write my book then, you know. I didn't want to, because I don't want to be. I know I'm not a disrespectful person, and I'm not the kind of person, like, I'm grateful for everything that my mom has done.
The way you look at me,
the way you walk, the way you look at me,
the way you look at me,
the way you talk. Yeah, I got time to see ya, but right now I gotta sit and count the cheese. Gotta count this bread up before I think of fighting. Gotta count this bread up before I think of fighting. Gotta hit this bank up and make a clean deposit. Gotta hit this bank up and make a clean deposit. Money y'all on